Oh.
Got nothing else to say to you.
Okay, that's fine with me. I don't have anything else to say to you either, motherfucker. Wow. Does this mean...
We sure showed those bastards in the NCR.
Wow, that's kind of... That is very surprising if they won. Holy shit. Oh! That's how all those NCR folk got in here. They fucking blasted a hole through the motherfucking fence. What bastards? So I wonder if the guy that I was taking quests from in the beginning of the game is still alive. It should be interesting. It should be interesting, but... Oh, but... Holy... Holy fuck there. Okay, let's switch over to something where I'm not just gonna blow absolutely everyone up. Oh, nope, they got them. Oh, shit.
No time to talk. We've got trouble.
Well, who would have guessed that these guys would have beat the NCR? I can say my money was not riding on them. Poisonally. That's interesting. That guy's almost dead. Wow. Can I steal this? Damn you. Fucking... Oh. You gonna shoot at me? You're gonna shoot at me? I'm gonna take your head off if I can catch up to you. Come on. Come on, where are you running to? Look. I'm gonna be cowering when you die. Yeah! Okay. That's what I thought. People shouldn't shoot at me. I wanna shoot my way through this. Bitches. Trying to shoot at me. I don't know where you came from there, buddy. But you're dead now! Ha ha! Yeah, I would not have guessed that the NCR would win that. I fully had all my money on the NCR winning. But you know what? Good for them. Good for them. Let's see, where am I going? No. Ah, god damn it. Where am I going? Peril. Data. There we go. Oh, it... Great. It wants me to run through... What's it called? I'm probably going to that right there. I'm going to bet it's that little symbol. That little friendly tick. Let's see. What else do I have to do? I need to decide if I want to bring my N64 up. I'm thinking about bringing the N64 up and doing some Let's Plays of, like, Mario Party or something like that with them. That could be an interesting idea.
What do you want? And don't try anything funny.
Yeah, well, I'm about to say something funny to you.
You speak truly, for it is unlikely that an outsider would know both the Elder's name and that passphrase. Very well. I've been observing the penal facility there in the distance for some time now, after having followed some rather disturbing rumors. Eventually, the NCR got around to putting the prisoners down, but not until they had wreaked havoc on nearby trade routes. Eventually, the NCR tried to put the prisoners down, but they were overwhelmed by them, and haven't sent troops to the area since.
Hello.
Give this to the Elder. My observations are all within. Perhaps he will have a better idea of what this situation portends.
Okay, that's number one. Let's see, where am I going to next? Ah, fuck, not that. Oh, god damn it. Guess I'll go here next. Go to Nipton and try and travel up. Okay, let's see. Let's get traveling. Fire's still burning. I wonder how long it has been in game time. I bet it's been at least a week and a half, technically, in game time. And yet, these tire fires still going. Man, I don't want to be a stickler for facts, but I'm pretty sure that would not work out that way. I have 3 bullets left in my shotgun. God damn it. That's just great. Why is there a train track? I have not seen any trains anywhere ever in the Fallout universe. Like, not even destroyed trains. You think they would have taken this metal up for, you know, money or something? Taking the wood for more fires, more tire fires. But wood isn't tires. Well, you know what? Fuck off! Okay. God damn it, where is this guy? Oh, look, here's somebody that died up on the tracks. Oh, damn it, nothing? Fine then. Holy shit, that is a lot of coyotes. Hey there, coyote. Anybody else? Oh. Okay, two. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Oh, yeah, little fucker? Let's see. Well, I have a hunting rifle. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Anybody else? Anybody else want to eat hot lead from my rifle? That's what I thought. Okay, where is this guy? I don't want to play Ring Around the Rosie with a giant rock wall. I know I'm going to hit a invisible wall here in a second. Just like, what am I rocking on? What am I rocking on? Oh, god. Come on. Okay. This game is the absolute worst when it comes to invisible walls. Like, in my opinion, it's even worse than... There's the guy, too, right there. It's even worse than Fallout 3. Fallout 3 had some annoying invisible walls, but this is just fucking ridiculous.
Don't take another step if you value your life.
Lucky for you, me, I don't. He asked me to say this.
Strange that the Elder should send an outsider, but I suppose he has his reasons.
God, I noticed his voice from somewhere in the game.
My observations have mostly focused on the small town to the south of here. It was cruelly attacked, its inhabitants slain nearly to the last. That such an act could occur so far west is nearly unthinkable. The NCR has forces in all directions, and an outpost scant miles west from here.
Scant? Is that now, this violence, scientific willingness? Thing of measurement?
To properly defend
scientific
borders,
thing.
Which is telling. I've collected such musings in this report. Please take it to the Elder.
Okay. There we go. There we go. Now over to... Oh, not Nipton I want to go to. I want to go to Nelson. Whoops. Let's see. Because that's technically the closest. I wonder if those NCR Rangers are going to run into me again here, since this is roughly where they've met me the last two times. And the second time technically didn't happen yet, since I died to them. That was... look, that is a little bit embarrassing now there, wasn't it? God, we had to travel far, too. Where are we going to? Camp Forlorn Hope? Forlorn Hope? Whatever it's called. Oh, what do we got there? Did that one die or did I miss? Did I really miss that? How am I missing? Like, to me it's going straight into them. Maybe my accuracy is just really bad with guns. Wouldn't be surprising. Is that a traitor? That'd be fucking awesome if it was. And if they didn't attack me, hopefully they don't have NCR whatevers.
That tower on the strip, the one you can see for miles, I hear it ain't sealed up no more.
A mercenary just walking all by his lonesome, eh? Let's see, first I'm gonna take Thump Thump. Or no, I'm gonna take Sledgehammer. And then I'm gonna sneak up behind him. Then I'm gonna try and reverse pickpocket a frag grenade onto him, just because I've never done it in either game. Oh.
Thief.
Yeah, a bit late to catching on to what was going on there, buddy. Okay, what do we got here? Take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. A slave scarf. Good. Good without the slave scarf. There we go. Let's see, we're going this way now. My finger slipped. I did not mean to kill that poor man walking all by himself, all by his lonesome. That was clearly a mistake on my part. What the fuck is this? A little wind turbine farm they got going on here. Oh, look, it's a house. Oh my god! No! No! Oh, my fucking word, I hate Kazdors! Anybody else? Anybody else? There's one. Oh my god, I'm almost dead too from the fucking... God damn, I hate Kazdors. Those are probably the most deadly thing in this whole game right there. Or young versions of it. Let's see, where's all that purified water? And that, and some of that, and not that, fuck that shit. Oh my god, I hate it. Sure, let's see what's in here. They haven't shooting at me at the very least.